Euphoria, euphoria, you come at such a price. Every time I get hold of you, I know I roll the dice.
I was there.
How far can I?
There's no substitute for being there when amazing things happen. The video on your cell phone, the after movie, they don't really cut it. Because being there is a feeling. And we live for that feeling. We never set out trying to make the biggest or best festival. We don't measure success by the number of tickets we sell. It isn't about the number of stages or the number of bands. That's not what makes it a success. Success is a chorus. It's a mosh pit. It's hand, hearts, and high fives and stage dives. It's not knowing the words to a song, but singing nonetheless. That's the spirit of the festival.
When I deny your pleasure, I know it differently.
Years from now, you won't remember the bands you watched or the bands you missed. You won't remember which stage you were at or where you spilled your drinks. But you won't forget who you were with.
The long road or the shortcut.
You were there, and they were there. And in that moment of bliss, of unfettered joy and cheesy bro hugs, time stood still. That's why we do it. So this year, we've decided to take a step back. This year, we're taking the road less traveled. This festival isn't made by flashy singers and shiny stages. It's made by you and the people you're with and the memories you make. Because when those years go by and the images blur, when the sands of time and the distractions of life take their toll, you still have that feeling. I was there.